Welcome to Research Rocks. In this video, we will see how to create your presentation slide on using your Jupyter Notebook. You can create very smartly PPT presentation of same task. You just run one command in your terminal and create your PPT presentation. So how to do it? Let's start as a demonstration. Before start the demonstration, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rock. So simply before start anything, I won't need to open my Anaconda Navigator here. Wait a couple of seconds. I enter my environment here in NLP. Then launch my Jupyter Notebook here. Simply here my Jupyter Notebook is launched. So first of all, I select one small task like a speech to text and imp.jupyter related extension is there. I want convert those code and some explanation as a PPT slide. So it's very simple. You just enter here in view, cell tabular, and then select here slideshow, which content you want add some PPT presentation. So just simply I select here, convert MP3 to WAV code, and just like here, slide. I want convert this one slide 2. You can add here slide 1 and slide 2 and some fragments also, skips and notes content related also. So just I'm selecting sub slide here, again here slide, again here sub slide, again slide, and which content you want specific mentioning some slide and which content you want add some sub slide related content. And now it's open to your terminal here. I open my terminal here. CD, where is the location of the particular file or particular code? Text to speech folder is there, and then I enter using my terminal here. So look at this ILS. So this file is available here, imp.ipynb file. So you want run one command here very easily, py Jupyter NBVERT Jupyter Notebook convert, and the particulars file name. So this file name is like this, and then space dash 2 slides slide, again space dash post sir, post sir, enter. So look at this, your presentation is ready, like first slide convert to PPT, and here arrow is automatically comes. You just click on that particular arrow, second PPT presentation, second point is come, second slide, third slide, fourth slide, and your presentation is ongoing. And this, look at this here, this is a main slide and sub slide is available here, so arrow automatically comes here. You can scroll down in the particular arrow, slide under sub slide is there. So search kind of information is very easily displayed here. It's magic for me. So that's why I'm creating this video for all researcher and all tech related people. Hope you like this video. Before leaving, please subscribe our YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram. Same Research Rocks. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.